A witness to murder.
Local police don't have the resources to protect you. Your only option has a federal protection witness program.
You think you can find the girl?
And the man hired to kill her.
Problem. I want you to check the bus station.
Yes, sir.
Train station and the airport.
Have just found something to live for.
I've got to narrow down to three cities. She's either in Houston, Seattle, or Washington, D.C. If I know that, the mob knows it too.
They found each other.
That's one of hers. Gotcha. I gotcha.
You're supposed to kill her. And you're just watching. What are you, some kind of pervert?
Seems that our friend Mr. Milo has left the family circle. And I think he's taking this girl Ann Benton with him.
Under the table. I gave up my career for you. I gave up my life.
Shit.
Jodie Foster from The Accused, The Silence of the Lambs, and Little Man Tate.
Let me tell you a little something about men, Milo. They have no imagination.
Dennis Hopper from Chattahoochee and Blue Velvet.
There's something going on that I really don't understand, but I like it.
Joe Pesci from Goodfellas, Lethal Weapon 2, and Home Alone. And Dean Stockwell from Married to the Mob and Quantum Leap, star in the film everyone's been talking about. Director Dennis Hopper's Backtrack.